are going to see about the separation method. So in the second chapter, elements, mixtures and compounds, we have this topic. So in the separation methods, separating solid from liquid, liquid from liquid and liquid from solid, it's like few methods are there. So now in solid, by separating solid from liquid, in that filtration and centrifugation is there, right? So filtration, centrifugation, crystallization, many methods. So we will see everything. So now first we are going to see about filtration. So here how we can carry out filtration, we all know, because the filtration is a very common separating method. So we have filter paper over here. So filter paper has minute holes, pores, right? So these minute pores might not be visible for us, but still this can allow the water molecules to pass through. But this will hold the sand particles, because we are going to use soil in water, okay? So I have added soil in water. So we can easily separate the soil from water. This acts like a sieve now, okay? So I'm holding it like this to fit into the funnel. So we need to fix it into the funnel like this, okay? So now when I pour this soil in water, yes, so here you can see the particles, you can see the particles over here, yes. So now this is called the filtrate, okay, and the sand particle which is over there, here is residue. So yes, we can see here, right, residues. So this is residues and this is a filtrate. So this is how you can carry out filtration process. Thank you for watching this video. We'll see with an interesting topic in the next video. If you like this, please press like button. Bye bye.